The breasts are always included on a chest CT scan, but how much should you really say about them? If you see a mass, should you be worried? The first thing that you need to realize is that chest CTs or abdominal CTs are not very good for evaluating the breasts. They just don't have the resolution and the sensitivity to make major findings. Most of the abnormalities within the breast identified on chest or abdominal CT turn out to be normal, benign findings. But how do you know? The first rule is to not interpret the CT exam blind. Know the patient's history. Use prior mammograms if available. This step is often neglected. Have they had prior surgery? Is this simply a lumpectomy scar? Or maybe they even had a mastectomy with flap reconstruction. You need to know this before you comment on the CT findings. There are a few basic general radiology rules that can help limit the number of patients that you send for further mammographic evaluation. Any calcification identified on a CT scan is a macrocalcification. This is by definition benign. You do not need to be worried about any calcifications that you see within the breast on a CT scan. Calcifications that we are looking for on a mammogram are microcalcifications, much smaller than you can pick out on a CT scan. Next, it is difficult to distinguish asymmetric tissue from a mass on CT. Be very hesitant about simply commenting on asymmetric tissue. This likely is simply either a normal variant or related to the patient's position on the CT scanner. Lastly, the most suspicious finding on a CT scan is a mass that enhances after contrast administration. If you see an enhancing mass on a CT scan, that is something that definitely needs to be further evaluated. Here's an example of a CT scan that was performed. A mass was commented on in the right breast. The patient was set for mammographic evaluation, and you can see on the mammogram, this is simply just an island of normal breast tissue. If the radiologist had originally performed sagittal reformats of the breast, they would see that this looks like just a clump of normal breast tissue, and perhaps the diagnostic evaluation could have been avoided. Another patient that was sent for diagnostic mammography evaluation, based on, quote, suspicious calcifications and a spiculated mass within the breast. Here is the supposed suspicious calcifications, and here is the spiculated mass. If the radiologist had taken the time to evaluate the patient's history, they would note that the spiculated mass is simply a lumpectomy scar, and these calcifications are macrocalcifications, as you can see on the mammogram, consistent with benign fibroadenomas. There is no need for this patient to be evaluated. For breast findings on a CT scan, make sure you take the time to review the patient history and know a few general rules.
Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content, or go to MAMMOGUIDE.COM to learn more about breast imaging.